So you just
collected test cards.
Studios.
Brilliant.
How did you get hold of them? Various managers, they know that I'm a collector, so they've given me records, which you can't buy, test cards, all sorts of things.
Of course, the most famous one was about a little girl, wasn't it?
That's right, yes, Carol Hersey. That came about in 1967 when BBC Two was the first European television service to have colour television. So they needed a new colour test card, and the little girl in the middle, Carol Hersey, is the chief engineer's daughter.
There it is.
And is she the star of your collection?
She is now, because I met her just a few months ago. She did a nice signed photograph of Test Card F for me, so that's a private place in my collection at the moment.
But you've also got all these interlude films. There we are, the famous Potter's Wheel.
They had a
series of these films, 5-minute films, which they used to put on. Because all the programmes were live, they didn't have video tape in those days. So if there was a play and the actor forgot his words or keeled over, they'd put on an interlude film while the sort of things out.
Yes.
So just in case this programme goes wrong, I thought I'd bring along an interlude film.